Alright, so welcome back everybody. My name is Tice. Welcome to Silent Hill Part 3. So, I did some research, and by research I mean I looked up a walkthrough. I had to, because I was getting nowhere, so... Seems like on the edge of this cliff there's a clue to where I should go. And apparently, like in Silent Hill, you can't just... There's no way for you to like go directly to your destination, so... Apparently you have to like do a couple of like mini missions, not missions, but like they sort of count like missions, so to speak. And so yeah, we got this clue here, doghouse. It's on 11th Street, so that's where we're going. Luckily we are close by. And I killed a dog, not a living dog, it was like, you know, a skinless dog. And I got this item. So now we have like an extra healing item. Now we just gotta find the doghouse on that street. Apparently, like walking on grass makes this weird sound. You hear it? And there they come. Yeah, this is the doghouse. Yeah, there's another dog, like, he's right behind me. And I think this leads to this door right here. So we're gonna enter the house. And, I'm gonna equip my flashlight. Off? Okay. Do I need like batteries for it? Maybe, I don't know. Oh, there's another one of these, okay. 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 How do you check like your health? It's red right now. On the status. So, okay. I used both health drinks, but we still got like those like what do you call them?
First aid kit.
Locked. Harry, turn around. Okay. Seems pretty normal so far. Okay, this handgun on I'm off on the table for breakfast, of course. Everybody eats both. How's that for a meal? And there's a safe. What do you call that? Nose clipper. Okay. Yeah, I could use more bullets. And, what else? Who is this? Fridge? Okay, it's empty. Seems like there's nothing else in the dining room. There are three locks. Do we have to like solve like a puzzle? Oh, there's another map here. Keys for Eclipse. I guess we're gonna get more clues on that. I guess we'll know what that means later. Something is written on the map. Hanging on the wall. Well, the map hanging on the wall. Okay. Oh. You see, there's like also a line. Coffee, five. Queen burger. Okay. There's also like an arrow pointing to the right. Copy it to the map. Okay, good. So that was useful. Okay, I want to save first. Now we'll be on our way. Okay, so we'll go back to the coffee area. And then we're gonna check what's on that strip. Try to dodge these little pterodactyls. Although they are not little by any means. Okay, should just keep going straight. Okay, it's already getting creepier. Okay, well, there's blood and handgun ammunition. More health drinks. We got a lot of, oh, there's a key. Okay. There's a key of woodman. Take it. Okay. Looks like someone was playing basketball too roughly. Okay, I cannot interact with that door. Is that it? I guess. Okay, almost there. This is another cliff. But I don't really see anything much of interest here. Except of that. Okay, got him. Got him good. I don't know if you got that on camera. They keep like following everywhere. wrecked. Is there more? Is that it? I guess we just keep moving forward. Well, we can't really, because there's a cliffhanger. Okay, let's look around for a bit. Okay, so his status is kind of like greenish for now. After like I drank the health drink. So I guess that's medium. It's behind me. It's behind me. Do they just keep coming, like respawning, or if I kill like a certain number of them, can I like get rid of them forever? I guess not yet.
Join me.
In this way.
You don't mess with me, boy.
Well, I guess you do.
Oh, come on.
Really? That sucks. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end this episode right here. We got a lot of things done in this episode. We have replenished our stock of healing items and ammunition. We didn't really make like much in-game progress, but we're getting there. So if you guys like have any comments or about like tips or like how can I make like progress in the game, leave them down in the comments. It will be very well appreciated. So far, the series is not getting much views, so if you like it, what you see in here, you can share it down on like social media or with your friends. so we can, like, you know, have fun. If you like it, that is. If not, feel free just to leave a thumbs down, an upside down thumbs up. Or, if you like it, then leave a thumbs up and subscribe. With that being said, see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.